know, that stuck with me. That's one of the more powerful images in my life. But that's one of my favorite movies of all time. It was a privilege to be able to play that part. And
he's also just really good. He's really good. But because he is so sweet, you know, there's the scene where he kind of, I mean, really has the knife, and when the guys are holding him back from, you know, punching or whatever he's going to do. And sometimes in rehearsal afterwards, he's like, was that okay? Did you feel so good? And Sarah's response was always, it's just Tom.
Yeah. Yes. Frank has a question.
I'll ask a similar question to Bob. So, so where did you go in yourself to find your racism?
I did watch, kind of notice Donald Trump on TV a little bit.
He had it, you know, because I know him pretty well. He had that from the get-go. It's just at the first rehearsal, he was like a thousand velocity, and it never out.
No, I love because he was right next to me. I loved looking over because he just was always, his face was just so tall.
I want to say a word here. You talk about Bob and Tom and their anger and their racism. To their credit, they put it out there with such force and then started to refine it. Started to refine it and refine it until it became sharp and focused and theirs. And that's the process we went through over 10 weeks.